Is your Google Play service not working on Android? Can't you update your Google Play service on your Android, or are you getting an error while updating Google Play? If the Google Play service is not working today, follow these three advanced troubleshooting processes. Let's get started. Solution 1, make sure to have a stable internet connection and stability. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap the developer options, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, active the always mobile data if you are using mobile data. After solving your internet issues, solution 2, remove software bugs for Google service. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage app, find out Play service app, tap on it. Come down here, tap remove update, tap OK, tap clear data, tap manage space, tap clear all data, tap OK. Solution 3, update your Google Play service from Google. Open your browser, tap search, tap Google Play service, come over here. Now try to update the app from here. After this, it will start to update from here. After following these three steps, you'll be able to solve your Google Play service version and usable issues on Android. Now, if you still have issues, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.